This is Gamescom in Cologne, Germany. An exhibition packed full of games, gamers, girls, geeks, and even more games. It brings to the floor the best and most anticipated titles to be released within the next year. So with our game faces well and truly on, here's our top five of what we can't wait to play in our living rooms. Number five is just getting hooked on DJ Hero. From the makers of Guitar Hero, it puts a spin on your ordinary rhythm-based game.
You get a dedicated deck peripheral with the game and have to scratch, mix and fade your way through 100 licensed tracks from the likes of Eminem and Grandmaster Flash.
So, hoping we've got enough life in our fingers after Guitar Hero 5, we'll be checking this out come October. In fourth place is Ubisoft's Avatar. With the James Cameron film set to be the biggest 3D flick of all time, we've got high hopes for this 3D game too. So top secret, they weren't even allowed to play it here, but we got ourselves a sneaky preview.
Released on all formats in November, the futuristic third-person action title sees you searching for an Earth-saving mineral on planet Pandora. It can be played in 2D or 3D, but for 3D, you'll need a compatible monitor and glasses. This title is a real eye-opener and could blow open that third dimension for future gaming.
In at number three, it's quite simply the cutest game at the show. It's the PlayStation iPad.
This game is real jaw-dropping stuff. It's like a Furby, Tamagotchi and virtual reality pet-owning dream in one. A camera is mounted below your TV and maps the space on a screen, and you can play, interact with an endearing ball of fluff. Give it a shower, feed it, watch it chase your hand are just some of the things you can do. But the real stunning feature was the ability to capture certain types of drawings and turn them into 3D for your pet to play with. It'll cost a reasonable £50 when released around October and really displays how smart and interactive games are becoming.
Slaying in at second is Mario and Sonic at the Winter Olympics. The family classic, due to be a warmer this Christmas, is bigger, better and even more fun than before, with our favourite characters donning their woolies to participate in events such as speed skating, ice hockey, four-way bobsledding and snowball fights. Now with balance board interaction, we're warming up already. Taking pole position, it's Gran Turismo 5. The title has been achingly eked out over the past few years with prologue and very little detail being confirmed of what will be in the final version. Now Sony has released a full demo of the driving simulator. You can see the progress that's been made since prologue from a mile off, with textures and reflections of cars looking fantastically realistic. There's damage too, so if you give it too much of a battering, your bumper might fall off or your door might fly open. Throw in some destructive environments and we're hooked. Yes, it's only a demo, and yes, it's another chapter to the ongoing saga of Gran Turismo 5, but it's so close we can almost taste the burnt rubber. We expect to be on track around summer 2010.